Hi, my name is Sophie Vogelsang, and I'm from Haslett, Michigan. I'm an undergraduate student at Vanderbilt University, double majoring in chemistry and history of art. This summer, I worked as a junior fellow in the Preservation Research and Testing Division, or PRTD. My junior fellow's project explores new ways to visualize and analyze lighting and fading data. Lighting is an important concern for preservation, as light can damage objects, resulting in fading and discoloration over time. Microfade testing, or MFT, is a non-destructive technique that is used to evaluate the light sensitivity of collections items, ensuring their safe exhibition and long-term preservation. MFT works by exposing a tiny spot on an item to intense light and measuring the visible light reflected by the item at levels more sensitive than the human eye. The particular lighting conditions experienced by an object will change how that object fades over time. As many institutions, including the Library of Congress, switch to LED lighting systems, establishing how items fade under LED light is important for preservation care. PRTD is equipped with MFT instruments that have both broadband xenon and LED light sources, which enables the evaluation of an item's fading under different lighting conditions. One of the main goals of my project is developing methods for visualizing and analyzing data from fade testing and lighting surveys that will facilitate comparisons across different MFT instruments and varied lighting conditions. For part of my project, I created an algorithm that calculates colorimetric values and generates digital color swatches from the reflectance data of MFT measurements. This is an example of reflectance curves from the fade testing of a standard piece of highly sensitive blue wool with the digital color swatches that I created. These swatches show the color of the item, providing a visual representation of numeric color values. Here, they also serve as a visualization of the light fading of the item, as they represent the color of the testing spot at the start and end of fade testing. I also generated color swatches for paper test samples that were fade tested using MFT instruments with both xenon and LED light sources. There is a noticeable difference in the color of the swatches, even though each pair is from the same piece of paper. This highlights differences in how the xenon and LED MFT instruments see the color of the object. These independent color calculations can also help ensure accuracy and provide better understanding of the steps taken to compute various color values, since the calculation procedure is not always explicit in common MFT instrument software. My time as a junior fellow at the library has been a wonderful, enriching experience and an amazing opportunity to work alongside scientists in PRTD. Working on my project has been incredibly interesting and beneficial for my future studies and work, as I have learned so much about lighting, fade testing, colorimetry, and preservation science.